Has begun. The team attacking from the left of the screen is Internacional, and attacking from right to left is Buenos Aires.
The shot,
and the keeper fumbles it. It's long. Passes it with his head. He's still got it. They're really battling for possession.
The shot. The shot.
It's a goal! That was stunning! Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He gets into position so quickly.
Tries to find space. And really putting on the pressure. It comes to the far post. Internacional. This looks dangerous. Looking to the far post.
The shot.
That'll be a corner kick. He shoots. Looks like he miskicked it. Headed pass. Oh, he stole it. The head. Ooh, a very physical challenge.
Yes, that's the way to put the pressure back on.
Well, that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball, and he's got terrific bounce.
He aims for the far post. He and tries to find space. Two. Blocked by a defender. The finishing is very disappointing. Only 10 minutes left in the first half. One, two. Absolutely incredible! Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He gets into position.
One, two. He shoots. No, just wide, Terry.
Well, he can't afford to miss chances like that.
He takes it right through. One, two. They can't finish their attack. That's the end of the first half. And now during half-time we can and that's the whistle to start the second half. One, two. One, two. With the head. He shoots. That will be a goal kick. Ooh, that's unlucky. One touch. A great sliding clearance. Sends it to the middle. He'll win it. Lifts it up. substitute has begun warming up on the side of the pitch. Setting up their attack. It's open up front. That will be a goal kick. And the new player gets a big cheer from the fans as he runs onto the pitch. Cross. He shoots. Akpabori. Can he collect it? Long. To the net! Superb finishing! Okay, let's take a look at that again. Fantastic effort! Exchange. They just can't seem to do the job. Passes it with his head. Ooh, whose ball will it be? The whistle has blown. That's the end of the game. Buenos Aires. Well, Terry, what do you think? Okay, and we're ready for the kickoff. The right end of the field is taken by Buenos Aires, and on the other side to the left is Dortmund. It's long. Throw in. Lehmann. with the head. There it is. Ooh, velvety smooth touch. Ooh, look at him fight for it. That's good control. Oh, he's been brought down. Through into the middle, they get a corner. Can they attack from here? The ball's in the air. That's a dangerous tackle. They have to be... Header. This is dangerous. Looking to the far post. A great sliding clearance. One, two.
The shot.
That's a foul.
Shoots from there.
The fans can't believe he missed it. What a waste. Passes it with his head. He shoots! Lehmann! Passes it with his head. 1-2. They can't finish their attack. They make a shooting chance. And that's the end of the first half. Let's look back. And the second half is underway. He's still got it.
The shot.
That will be a goal kick. Looks like he miskicked it. He tries to find space. The head. But he aims for the...
And it's a goal! What a brilliant...
Take a look at that movement in front of the goal one more time. A foul. Nearly crossed from way back. Ooh, fumbles it. A clear foul there. Hit. Heads it.
The shot.
Headed pass. It's open up front. In the air. Can he collect it? Ooh, that's a weak clearance. Aims for the near post. Headed pass. They're really battling for possession. He can't hold it. Buenos Aires. can just connect here. Here's the throw-in. Ooh, whose ball will it be? Buenos Aires. They're staring defeat in the face. He's still got it. Nice touch. Nice ball. 1-2. And there is the final whistle. Buenos Aires. Lose without. Well, Terry, what do you think looking back on...